All right, I already got a DLC character for this game, but it won't show me. Okay, unfortunately, we will not be going into some online matches because this game, there really isn't anyone much on. Even if I play the PS4 version, there's not much people on. But anyways, we got Rocco. Never watched the show. It did not look very appealing to me. So yeah. Also, no crossplay still. Still waiting, guys. Come on. Crossplay is a thing. So obviously, I want to first. Oh shit. I want to first face the character first to basically see how the CPU is gonna be at react, because this is gonna be interesting. There we go. Come on, CPU. Nope, my bad. Oh, snap. Shredders. Shredder is a shredder. Oh. Nope. Okay, now the CPU's doing damage. There we go. Come on, Rocco. Not sure why people like you, but they do apparently. Oh, okay, there's a dog. I think he's a kangaroo. Again.
Outstanding performance.
There we go. Man, I don't know how to react to this character. I mean, I guess I have to play as him to make it more understandable, obviously. So I guess we'll probably play as obviously the character as we usually do. I was really expecting more of a difference with the CPU dual ham. So yeah. Oh shit. Nice grab at least. Shredder. Yep, document shredder.
Rocco versus Shredder.
All right, let's see what we got here. A dog. Very interesting. Kangaroo summons a dog. This is his recovery. Oop. Alright. He does seem a bit fast, but he also seems lighter. Ow. Ow. Here, doggy. Oh, that works. Ow. I might die from that. No, sir. It's bruh. Makes him slow. I'm not sure that's normal or not. Maybe it's the paper, rock, paper, scissors mechanic again. Stay still, Shredder. Ow. Ow. That hurt, dude. Oh shit. He almost suffered the consequences of literally hitting me without doing a combo. Oh god. Okay. I think I angered him. Oh fuck. This character is very self-destructive today. Ow. 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 Why are you hitting me? Oh, I finally did it! Yes! Ah. Yes, that is how you do it. So, this is gonna be a short-ass video, jeez.